Today, Gerard is with us to talk about one question we often receive and some other subjects of topical interest. Gerard, welcome to the program once again.
It's always good to be here, Frank.
The question that has come up that we're going to discuss right now is a question that even Monsignor Clay, when he found out what the topic is going to be, made mention before he left, that it's probably the most asked question pastors receive, and that regards cremation in the Catholic Church.
Well, and I think the question remains because for so many years it was forbidden. And really, up until 1983, did the church codify it? Did they make it the law that it was permissible in canon law? But it really wasn't until 1996 with the revision of the Order of Christian Funerals and its adaptation to allow for the cremains to come into church. Was cremation really popularized or was it allowed in the church? We need to be really clear about one thing, though, is although it is not preference, the church's preference is for a body to be remain intact and to be buried into the ground or put into a mausoleum. Cremation was allowed by the church because purely for so many people, it's economical. It really is no other belief other than it's economical because it is cheaper to be cremated than it is to buy a casket or rent a casket to be buried, to buy a plot, all of those things. So it's purely in that respect economical. What the church hopes in its teaching about cremation is that a person coming requesting cremation, it's not done so that it gets it over with, that it makes it a faster ritual or that it makes it expedient for the burial rites to happen. So the church, in giving permission for it, still says body, most important. But in lieu of that, there is, for pastoral reasons, cremation is permissible.
Sometimes we see movies or we hear of people who say they want their remains, their ashes, cast out over a mountain or spread on the sea, and
it's not permitted because the church, again, talks about it being intact. It talks about that it's one whole, that one body, and so that it should always remain intact. So scattering would not be allowed. It is not permitted as a proper disposition of the cremains.
Okay. This information is available on our website.
Correct. We actually have on the Office of Divine Worship webpage, there is the norms for celebrating funerals, which you can click on that, and there is actually a section for cremated remains and of the like. So.
Okay.